The Food and Drug Administration has approved Novartis's Kesimpta as a self-administered treatment for adults with relapsing forms of multiple sclerosis. This is the first at-home B-cell targeting drug and could be a game changer for MS therapies. And I'm going to take you through it all right now. What's going on, y'all? I'm Damien. I was diagnosed with MS a few years ago and have been making content about the disease ever since. If this is your first time here and you'd like to learn more about MS while laughing and gaining a sense of community, start by subscribing and clicking the bell so you don't miss any updates. Kesimpta is the first approved MS therapy that targets B cells and can be taken at home via an under-the-skin or subcutaneous injection using an auto-injector pen once a month. The medication is expected to be available to patients in the US in early September, and that's pretty soon, and brings the number of MS medications on the market to about 17, up from zero a few decades ago. Kind of like MS, much about Kesimpta's mechanism of action, or how it works, is not really understood, but the nerds think it works by lowering the amount of B cells in the immune system that contribute to inflammation and MS development. The medicine is taken once a month via an auto-injector at home. Now this is a game changer, especially in times of COVID, because you don't have to go to the hospital or an infusion center to get treatment. There's no need for a pre-med, and as far as dosing goes, you do one a week for 2 weeks and then switch to once a month. The FDA approval is based on 2 phase 3 clinical trials, which compare Kesimpta to Aubagio. And results published in the New England Journal of Medicine showed that Kesimpta outperformed Aubagio in terms of reducing the annual relapse rate, limiting disability progression, and reducing inflammatory brain lesions. Dr. Stephen Hauser, director of the UCSF Weill Institute for Neurosciences, said that through its favorable safety profile and well-tolerated monthly injection regimen, patients can self-administer the treatment at home, avoiding visits to the infusion center. An approval in the EU is expected in early 2021. And strangely enough, the drug is used in the US to treat chronic lymphocytic leukemia under the name Arzerra. Marie-France Chudin, president of Novartis Pharmaceuticals, said that when treating patients with MS, Kesimpta is a meaningful treatment option that delivers both high efficacy and safety with the ability for patients to have more freedom in managing their disease. The good folks at Novartis offered a chance for me to speak with Gabriel Pardo, MD, director of the Oklahoma Medical Research Foundation Multiple Sclerosis Center of Excellence in Oklahoma City, about Kesimpta and answer any questions and talk more about the new treatment. You know I snatched up that opportunity, and once the call is scheduled, you know I'm gonna cut a vlog about it. So let me know if you'd like me to ask the good doctor anything. Look, I'm just glad that there's an effective, at-home B-cell therapy now available that not only adds another therapy to the mix, but also can be taken in the convenience of my own home. Some of you mentioned that you were already taking Arzerra off-label for your MS. Does anyone else out there take this drug already? Let me know in the comments. Okay, bye! La fin d'un rêve qui m'a montré que la vie pouvait être belle.